Hey everybody, my name is Nick Woodard, and today we're gonna be working on 5 double under skills you should try after you've successfully completed a double under, okay? Now, the first double under skill we're gonna get into is something called a double under cross, all right? That looks like this. All right, so with this one, instead of the double under being 1, 2, right? Because that's a double under, 2 revolutions of the rope before you land, okay? Now we're changing it to 1 on the first one and a cross on the second one. So you wanna make sure first on the ground you can do a crisscross, right? And then in the air, you're gonna go 1, 2. So on the ground, you wanna make sure you get that motion, jump, cross, going very, very efficiently. Then you're gonna transfer that to the air. So maybe do a double under once or twice, and then from there, you go into a double under cross. You have to hit the cross before you land. All right, so it looks like this. Before I land, that cross is happening, all right? So that is a double under open cross. Now, the second skill we're gonna get into is a double under cross open. So we're gonna take that first skill that we did and do it in the reverse order. So the first revolution now is a cross. The second one is going to be open, okay? Once again, first one's across, second one is open. So on the ground, make sure you can do that, right? So cross, open. Then when you start to transfer it to your double under, you wanna make sure that as you jump up, the very first revolution is the cross. Then before you land, you have to open and jump it. So that looks something like this. All right, the third skill we're gonna get into is a double under side open, okay? So that looks something like this. So for this skill on the ground, of course, you wanna make sure you can do a single side swing jump very efficiently, and it doesn't really do much to you, okay? Now, when you make it a double under, the first revolution is going to be the side swing. Now this gets confusing sometimes because people want to do a full side swing and then jump. That's not what I'm saying. As the rope hits the ground, you should be starting to take off, all right? That's going to be 1. Then before you land, you have to open up and jump on 2. So it's 1, 2, 1, 2. And then when you make that into a double under, it looks something like this. 1, 2, 1, 2. The fourth double under skill we're gonna get into is a double under side cross. So on the ground, well, let me show you what it looks like first. Now, on the ground, we need to be able to do side swing crisscrosses, all right? They don't have to necessarily be connected, but a side swing crisscross to one side and a side swing crisscross to the other side. That's what you need to be able to do on the ground. In the air, just like the double under side open, on the side swing, we start to get that jump in there right when it hits the ground. And then before we land, that cross has to happen. Now, you wanna make sure whichever side you side swing to, if I'm swinging to my left, then I wanna make sure my left hand comes on top for the cross. If I'm swinging to my right, I wanna make sure that my right hand comes on top for the cross, okay? So when you put that together for your double under, looks like this. Or individually, like that. The fifth skill I wanna get you into is a double under 180. So let me show you what this skill looks like. All right, so for this skill, on the ground, of course, you wanna make sure you can do a 180. That means you're turning 180 degrees and facing the back. So on the ground, jumping, I do a swing, and I'm jumping backwards. That is the trick on the ground. Do it left or right. When you add the double under, or when you make it a double under, when you do that first initial swing to start rotating, that's going to be your jump, just like for our side opens and our side crosses. And before you land, that backwards jump has to happen, all right? So remember, we're gonna start jumping here, and before we land, the backwards jump is going to happen. So this skill looks like this. And if you're curious about how to get back around, you can just turn that, like, you can rainbow your rope and get back to the front. So we come here, and just come back to the front just like so. So those are your five double under skills you should try. Take them piece by piece. Try them on the ground first, then at the double under. They're a lot of fun. You can put them in combinations and have a blast with them. Really quick before I get out of here, if you look below, there are gonna be links down there that you can click on and try to like get a rope, because all the ropes here are amazing. They can help you with your double unders, with your crosses, all sorts of things. So have fun with some of those ropes, and I'll see you for our next video.